So the stock went from 37 down to 16. Now, at 16, there were about 5 million shares outstanding. So the whole Washington Post company was selling for $80 million. And that included a newspaper, four big TV stations, Newsweek, you know, and some other assets. And no